80% of customers are more likely to purchase from a company that offers personalized experiences. This could mean specialized email or social campaigns, product recommendations, or customized landing pages. Of course, this poses a difficult challenge for marketers like you. How do you craft personalized customer experiences with fragmented data sources? Well, I've come to you with great news. Hey everyone, I'm Buki Froelke and welcome to How to Think About. Let's chat about using Google Cloud to build advanced audience segments, fuel personalized marketing experiences, and drive higher ROI. With Google Cloud's data warehouse, BigQuery, you can centralize audience data to gain a holistic view of your business and unlock valuable insights and opportunities for personalization. Let's talk through three key solutions and offerings from Google Cloud that will help you do more with less. First off, audience segmentation. By exporting your Google Analytics data to BigQuery, you can get a scalable first-party data foundation to help you identify audience segments. You can segment your audience in many ways, including by purchase intent, content preferences, or lifetime value. When you break down data silos, you can identify high-value audiences that make the most significant impact on your business. And to help you segment even further, you can bring the power of AI to your data with machine learning predictive models. Machine learning and AI will help you predict the next best customer by uncovering hidden patterns and behaviors. Segmenting audiences by propensity to purchase or propensity to churn allows you to more effectively invest in and connect with audiences most critical to your business. Now that you can easily identify your most valuable audience segments, let's discuss our final point. Establish customer lifetime value to maximize ROI. By identifying the lifetime value of your customer segments, you invest your budget to yield the highest returns. This could mean building custom Google ad campaigns or personalized email journeys. Or it could mean creating dynamic website content that speaks directly to the unique needs and interests of each audience segment. Allocating resources more intentionally will improve the effectiveness of your marketing efforts and will increase ROI across the board. Well, I hope this episode gave you more insight into Google Cloud and BigQuery and can help you supercharge your marketing. So let's walk through a quick recap before parting ways. People want personalized experiences, but that can seem tough when data is fragmented. Now you know that you can unify your data and leverage AI to identify high-value audiences and subsequently tailor your marketing efforts to meet the needs of those priority customers and optimize ROI. To learn more about using Google Cloud to empower your marketing strategies, subscribe to the Think with Google YouTube channel. I'm so glad you could join me, and I'll see you next time.